What's up guys, it's Tech School. Today I'll be doing a Q&A with Romello. But before I call Romello down, guys, let me tell you something about Own It. So Own It is linked to BBC's new website. You can check it on bbc.com/ownit. So what BBC's Own It is about sharing experiences. I thought it would be cool to share some of my own experiences before I get into the Q&A with Romello. So as you all know, I love football and this is why I started a YouTube channel, Tekkerz Kid. In the last couple of years, I've made over 200 videos on YouTube and I've gained 900,000 subscribers. And it's all thanks to you guys. So today, as part of BBC Only, I think it'd be good to share some of my experiences with you guys. How and where to find video inspiration. So me and my dad, like, sit on the chair or something like that. Think about some funny things, like some funny challenges, where most of them, like, are funny challenges, me versus Romello versus the dad. And because me, the dad, and Romello are really competitive, we have to think of some, like, funny forfeit challenges. This is so funny, this is so funny. Sometimes, guys, I'm just watching videos, like, some other YouTubers and trying to get some ideas. And other times, I'm just thinking some ideas from my head, and then we're just doing them. How to turn a hobby into something much more. So guys, I'm 8 years old and I started my channel when I was 6 years old, so that was like 2 years back. And my channel's grown so much, guys, thanks to you. As my channel's been growing, people have offered me to do like crazy things like meet Steven Gerrard, do challenges with the England under 21s, had Optimus Prime turn up on my drive, I've been in a red carpet with Mark Wahlberg. I recorded a video with Janet Balassi. I've been to events all over the country. So I think as long as you're passionate for something, I think opportunities will just come. What advice for someone wanting to become an influencer? My advice is to pick something that you really like. Be patient as well, because the doors will always come really, really fast. What are the pressures of being a YouTube star? One of the pressures on YouTube is like, when you don't get any views on your first video and then you start to quit, I think you should just keep your channel on for a bit longer and see what happens to it. But I think you should just keep carrying on. So another pressure on YouTube is the comment section. Just stay focused and just keep making good videos. What's the best and the worst thing of being a YouTube star? So the best thing about YouTube is like, I get to meet like crazy people, go to crazy events. And the worst thing about YouTube is when you're spending all that time on a video that is gonna be, you think is gonna be, oh, this is gonna be absolutely sick. And you put it on YouTube and it goes rubbish. You get hardly any views on the video. And you're thinking, oh my gosh, I put in all that effort and I got just no views, man. What's next for Tekkerz Kid? More sick football videos, music videos, my own gaming channel, new products from my clothing range, and just more happy and funny videos in general. So that's it for my BBC Own It experience. The link will be in the description below to check out the Own It website on BBC. Anyways, let's call Mello so we can do a double Q&A. Mello! Are you ready to do a Q&A?
Lorenzo, I'm in the middle of a game, really.
Lorenzo, man.
Don't. No, the X is very sensitive when you go by.
Oh my gosh, you're so long, Mello.
Lorenzo, it's four nights long. 100 people in? Do you think they're gonna go away straight away?
Who's your favorite YouTuber? You guys are all got views though. I like Kimpo African Vines, Rotishawk, Jeffy, like SML movies. I like lots of videos.
Okay, Sam Speedy, yeah. Okay, we've got Myth, yeah. We've got Ninja, we've got CND the Third.
Mark Angel Comedy.
Yeah, well, you watch him. that's it, most of them are Fortnite, really. And Slapchain, yeah. You gotta have a little bit of fuzzle in there.
And Tekkerz Kid.
No, I don't like it. How many beats do you have in comparison from each other, and what is your favorite song? Okay then, yeah Lorenzo, yeah. As you can see, you got some boots on right now, innit, yeah. Okay, look at these boots, yeah. And then look at my collection. Okay, seeing all this, are you seeing all this? Is mine, I might have small feet, yeah. You see, I'm gonna Tekkerz and that, you get me Tekkerz Kid, that's me and that, you get me. Oh no, jokes. But really, guys, I'll start playing football. So yeah, I've got games, Lorenzo's got football boots.
More than me.
I've got a toilet, you don't. So since I stopped playing football, I don't get no boots no more, but when I used to play football, I used to get loads, almost more than Lorenzo.
As much as this though, look behind you though.
I mean like, this half is
one, two,
and the rest is mine.
Three, 4, 5, 6.
There's no point counting. There's no point counting.
So guys, at the moment, my favorite song is No Done and Lil Uzi Vert.
And my favorite song is Game Changer from Miss. Hot like Nelly, legend
in the game, Machiavelli, Glastonbury. Vermelo's hairline. Romello's hairline.
Why hasn't Romello mentioned he used to play for Aston Villa Academy before YouTube saw the picture on his Instagram? So, the secret was, basically, it wasn't Aston Villa Academy. I mean, I played for Aston Villa District, so it was the level below the academy. So, Renzo, shut up. Renzo, be quiet. Renzo, shut it, mate. Shut it, mate, okay? Shut it. A picture of me on Instagram, my Aston Villa kit, because yeah, I've played for Aston Villa District. So, yeah, and then basically everybody just believes that I played for Aston Villa. I'm like,
yeah, but you didn't deny it, did you?
No, never.
Why didn't you deny it?
I run off. So yeah, that's the reason why.
Is the best goalkeeper still alive? Yeah, guys, he is still alive.
Yeah, he is alive.
Yeah, he's still alive.
Just hasn't been in the videos yet. But when it comes to the summer, yeah, there's gonna be loads.
Yeah,
of videos.
Yeah, there's gonna be loads of videos with beast goalkeeper in it. You know what, guys? Machine's got better, and I can't wait for him to come back so I can bury him. Melo, are you gonna bury the beast goalkeeper?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
No,
what she is. No, you're not.
You're
terrible.
You put it on. No. Are you guys popular at school?
Yeah, I'm pretty popular. How about you, Melo?
I'm more popular than you. The reason the fact is, because I got more kids at my school.
You guys know, yeah, Melo gets girls following him.
No, I'm what?
Is that famous?
Sure.
I'm really popular. Everyone wants to play with me. I play with year sixes, year fours, year fives and year threes. I play with every year. I'm the king of the playground. City or Liverpool? Neither.
Why did Romelu stop playing football? So, yeah, the reason why I stopped playing football was because, imagine this, yeah. Wake up, yeah. I've got football. Lorenzo's got football. Gotta do YouTube. Gotta do homework. Gotta eat food. Gotta go to bed. And then for some reason, I'll go to bed at like a really, really late time because I couldn't like crunch up all this stuff. Yeah. So, Lorenzo, what is your reason why you stopped playing football?
Well, I still play football.
No, you don't.
Look at this.
There's a bomb around here. Good. Yeah, so really, I got bored of it and yeah, I just do challenges around the house, really, football.
Is Romelo's room tidy? Let's find out. No. My question for the Q&A is, how much money do you get paid? So everyone asks me this question a lot. How much money do you get paid on YouTube? So guys, basically it like varies like every month. And Christmas time is like really high, but honestly, it's like bigger than the start of the new year. But one thing for sure, I get more money than Melo.
Yeah, it's obviously true, Lorenzo. Yeah, but me and you get allowances so we can buy whatever we want.
Yes.
I can say this one thing, yeah. I've got 32 million of fours. How much do you have?
None.
There you go.
And guys, if you really want to know, then check out my social blade. Even though it's not accurate. So guys, that's it from the Q&A today. And guys, thank you to everyone that subscribed because I'm almost hitting 1 million subscribers. And it would be appreciated if you usually click the subscribe button. And anyways, guys, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification so you don't find every time I make a video. And can we get 50,000 likes this video? It would be absolutely amazing. And don't forget to check out the merch at tekkerz.com. Where you are not in your pajamas. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Catch you in Tekkerz Kids out. I owe more money than Melo.
Staying here? You're not going nowhere. You're staying here.
I'm on my name, Melo.